During this period, once we do get the firing command, the various tanks within the three stages of Saturn V, once the vehicle begin to pressurize. We have firing command is in there. Final check of the emergency detection system that will be right outside.